if you won't share any videos on using Instagram option. So a lot of people ask one question. So I have to posting videos on Instagram. I'm using only for mobile option. No need about your mobile version. No need your using mobile version. If you're using option name is called Facebook Creator Studio. First of all, we understanding for configuration. So how to visible by your Facebook Creator Studio and Instagram account. First of all, any Facebook page will connecting to your Instagram account where option call Facebook page settings. In this option call is Instagram, you will be connect. It's a compulsory mandatory field. When it is connect, it will be compulsory done. Automate is enabled by Facebook Creator Studio option. So how it is enabled? Go to your Facebook Creator Studio option. Here they will show you for two options, Facebook and Instagram. Select your Instagram option. In the Instagram will be here. A particular post will be showing to the customers in this. To go to login account, in your first call, account will be here. Add Instagram account. Select it. We're asking for login and password. This is a procedure. Just login here, this one. If it's already login, they're showing for already login your account. Is it clear? Is it compulsory? Some people ask you one question. So my creator student not also accepting for Instagram account. That mean by your page not fulfilled connected by your Instagram account. This is compulsory mandatory field. Your Facebook page compulsory integrated by one Instagram account mandatory. If you not synchronize information, they can't visible by the Creator Studio option. Creator Studio option. So here, add your post, put the field. In this field, you can select it by refresh. So here, create a feed option. Select your Instagram account. Select it. Always remember, Instagram any posting video, they accepting for 60 seconds. Don't exceed more than 60 second option. Upload your video option. Go to proper documentation. In this, the video you can select only for less than 60 seconds. So one more, 4 seconds. Here, back. Select here. And using the social media content with hashtag compulsory required. Okay. In Instagram, one more feature is there. Any video, any image uploading on Instagram, we can share it in Facebook page also. If you're not required, only posting for Instagram. Instagram, one more feature is there. We can post on time. We can schedule also. On time publish, and we can go to where? Schedule also. Two options. With the two options. Schedule will be accepting up to 6 months of time. Same like your Facebook option. How many months you can schedule? Not for yearly wise. It's only for schedule by up to 6 months. Publish now. Click for publish. Once publish this video, you can check your Instagram account. So you're going to your publishing option here. Just once is publishing here, they're showing you where your particular profile option. They're not showing here. Just you have to take for time like this. Now after a few time, now refresh. the video is now updating for India page. Wait for the few seconds where you can check this post. Once you have to refresh your particular option. It will taking time here. Wait for a few seconds. Now, video was the publishing mode. See this. Is it clear? I'm not touching any kind of mobile apps. I have to use it for Instagram videos. How many seconds will require? Less than 60 seconds. You can use it for Facebook Creator Studio option. So when enabled by Creator Studio, when Facebook page connecting with the Instagram account.